Hello. Welcome back. Today, I'm eating chia seed pudding from a place called Fresh Coast. And this particular one is called the Pipeline. It's made with granola, strawberry, blackberry, coconut, and honey. And I haven't had anything like it, so I'm super duper excited. That's the bottom. The bottom looks pretty interesting. Well, let's try it out. I can just smell the goodness. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I don't know where to dig in. Check it out. That is so good. It is full of chia seeds. No wonder it costs so much. Wow. Honestly, I don't even think it's a good idea to eat so much chia seeds at one time. So I think I'm going to save it for breakfast. Looks like the granola's at the bottom. Wow. This is freaking amazing. This is my first time going to Fresh Coast, and I'm already very, very impressed. In fact, I'm a little annoyed that I didn't go there sooner. This is so good. You know, I've got to start making food like this. It's just a much better way to eat. I wonder how they got the chia seeds like this. Maybe they soaked them in milk, in almond milk or something, I don't know. I think this is going to be my new breakfast. I get so many ideas from the places that I visit. I wish I had gotten two, because this probably won't make it till breakfast. Always say, quit while you're ahead, while your stomach still feels good. So thanks for watching, like and subscribe.